Everybody is going to be out and about enjoying the nice weather. In fact, 6:20 on Wednesday morning, and this is a live look from the Ochre Mountain camera. Almost looks like a painting. Gorgeous view looking down the slopes of the Ochres toward Utah Lake and Mount Tippinogus. The problem is, if you're out enjoying it, you might be suffering from your allergies. As we just heard, it's a significant season so far, and the latest report from Intermountain Allergy Clinic has juniper and cedar at a very high level, just like the last several days. Mulberry is high, birch, sycamore, oak, medium, maple is low, and that's the case with mold spores, at least for the time being. Now, we could have a few high clouds drifting across the north this morning. Otherwise, fair skies across the state, so it's going to be looking good and feeling about like it did yesterday at this time in Salt Lake, where we've got a temperature of 52 and just a little bit of a breeze southeast at about 7 miles per hour. A lot of other temperatures are running about 5 degrees lower than they were yesterday at this time. Some of you will need a jacket when you head out. In fact, a good jacket in Ely, it's 37. Starting out 40 in Vernal, it's in the upper 40s in Blanding, 43 right now in Cedar City, 20 degrees warmer than that in St. George. Now, high pressure was centered along the coast yesterday. Now it's practically right over Utah, not only keeping it dry, so a lot of sunshine, but temperature climbing higher than it has so far this year. Possibly even near record territory in the southern part of the state, but in the north, we're not going to come close to that. Today's record is 89 in Salt Lake, and while we are going to be running well above normal for this time of year, it looks like we'll hit 83. So we don't go quite to the extreme that would put us into the record books, but for some of you, it might feel like summer, or at least a preview of that. Even in Park City, you'll make it into the upper 70s, 79 in Logan. It'll be 75 in Price, but low to mid 80s, pretty common in a lot of the central valleys, 87 in Moab, near 90 in Kanab, and in St. George, temperature will climb all the way up to 95 this afternoon. So getting pretty hot in the south. Also breezy tomorrow. Wind will be out of the southwest, 15 to 25 miles per hour. And then hanging on to the sunshine, but the temperature will drop a few degrees heading into the weekend. So by Saturday and Sunday, with readings in the mid-80s, it might be a lot more comfortable for you. And then you'll cool off into the upper 70s next Monday and Tuesday. Northern Utah, it's going to be near 80 again tomorrow, otherwise mostly cloudy. Slight chance of late-day showers and thunderstorms. It's only a 20% chance. That'll be the case on Friday as well. So there are possible, they're just not very likely. We'll make it back near 80 by Sunday and then drop into the low to mid-60s by early next week.